So what's up? Today we have another YouTube video, and this is to have the full 100% commission, how to do this every single time and what to do. So for this demonstration, I'm using the X80 Proto 100,000, and for this I'm using this vehicle warehouse at La Mesa, the cheapest one basically. And you'll need a cargo bob. So what I use the cargo bob. Okay, somebody else in the session. And so I suggest doing this in a session by yourself or somebody just joined. So from this area, from that warehouse to that area. Okay, that may be a problem. He's coming towards me. Well, we can't do it for this demonstration because I recommend doing this in a session where no one else is in the session. Because it just interrupts it. So you get the cargo bar and you basically just pick up the vehicle. Wait. Hopefully it doesn't mess with us. Cause that'll just mess this all up. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna mess with us. Hope he's not. So the reason I chose the area cause the cargo bar is right there at the hospital. Only thing you gotta do, basically you don't need to choose that exact area. You just need to choose an area with like a lot of open space that you could pick the vehicle up. You will need a cargo bob for this method. And then come on top of this hospital. You don't have to choose the exact area that I picked, but you know, it's just that far and then it's right here. I came up with this little area right here. Right there. So yeah, you want your full 100,000 in commission. You tired of getting pooped on. You already paid 20,000 for the upgrades and stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and do this cargo bob. If you don't have one, sometimes it spawns on top of this hospital or the airport. Now you just want to pick it up. Just need to pick it up. Come on. Alright. Man. Alright, now it's picked up. Now the only thing we gotta do is, let me see. So let's go ahead and find this other dude. He's all the way over there at his CEO office. So hopefully he won't mess with us. And yeah. So we still got our full 100,000. Just don't hit anything and you'll keep everything. Every piece of penny. Cause I know people are tired of losing $8,000, $12,000, $3,000, $1,000. But this method, you don't lose nothing. I mean, it's really up to you on how you choose to do it. And depending on how much money you want back. You want the full $100,000 and make the $80,000 profit. Cause you gotta pay $20,000 for the upgrades. So yeah. Hopefully this dude can live in peace and won't mess with me and I won't mess with him. Oh yeah, and also this video will be a money rotation, what I do, my money. So I usually do CEO selling one vehicle, doing 25% more crate money thing. I just do 6 crates, it gives me 100,000. Then I already made 200,000 from selling this vehicle, 6 crates, and then motorcycle club, I make 100,000 from that. So that's 300,000 just from the rotation. Oh, I can make like up to 400,000 in motorcycle club. Yeah, you don't want to do that. The vehicle hitting the helicopter, that causes repair damage. Yeah, so that's the only thing, the vehicle hitting the helicopter, repair damage. We're gonna be delivering it. Since it's this one, I gotta get out and drive it, cause you just ain't no way. Oh no, since I'm in the country, might as well do motorcycle club work. Yeah, since I'm in the country, might as well do motorcycle club work. Why not? Plus, I don't want to do crates. It costs money to do that. There's 99,000 to be looking good in our pockets. We're going to be getting some weight in our pockets. More money. Zero. Wait, they're gonna give us 99,000. So when I said we only left $682, you'd have lost way more than that if you had people following you. So yeah, let's go ahead and put our money in the bank. Money, I'm trying to add. So this get us to 1.4 million. I don't even know what I'm even gonna buy. I need y'all to leave some comments to what I'm gonna buy. We got 1.4 million now. I'm gonna go ahead and do some MC work. Show y'all what I'm working with on my MC. Me, I got a cocaine business because that gives you the most money with any other businesses. So I just said, forget it, let's just buy this. I bought this like a minute ago, like a long time ago. Oh yeah, I made way more than I paid for this thing from this business. Yeah, I made some money from this motorcycle club stuff. Oh yeah, I made like, not even exaggerating, from my motorcycle club contracts plus my cocaine business, I done made at least 5 million. Like, no, like, it sounds, why did I say it like that? I made about 5 million, to be real with you. Because of when the contract was double money, about 6 million. Because when the contract was double money, I was making bank off of that. They need to do that again. Making so much money. I don't know. Oh no, you go buy it, I just leave it. Oh, okay. He's doing crates. Don't care. I'ma just steal me some more product. I don't get why people pay for product. Like, come on. You can just steal it. I paid for it one time to see how much product I would get, and it is not worth it. Well, I'm gonna say it's not worth it. It depends on how much money you wanna make from it. I wouldn't say you're making necessary how much money you would make if you stole the product, but you'll make a good amount of money if you just buy the product and then sell it. I say you'll probably make like a $40,000 profit if you just, you know, about a $30,000 profit. Well, not even that little bit. Oh, you know, you do it like that, that's you. The contract works. Now, what do I think about it? The contract works. And also, I checked my my Skyrim video of how to become the Flash. That's up to 111 views. Like, what? I was like, man, I was so happy when I saw that. So I guess that's what my channel subscribers like, what people like. I'm trying to work on something similar to that, but not the same thing. But I'll be updating y'all on that in the next video. I've been playing Skyrim a little bit, trying to find something out new. As soon as I find something out new I think y'all like, it'll be right there in the video. Oh, what's up, train? Like, for real, I wish I just knew what to buy. Cause I just don't want to buy nothing random. Or I just don't want to buy nothing useless and then sell it later. I want to buy something fun and that can be useful. I was thinking about the ramp car. But then when I thought about it, then I just kept on thinking about it. I said, I don't know. And then one thing that just made me think was the Valkyrie. And I was like, nah, I ain't gonna buy that. It should be about 30,000. And it should be about 30,000 in product. How much we at? I see, look, 35,000. If we sell that, I know we'll get about 46,000 if we sell a stoke. 52,000 that month. Resupply, steel supplies, still not enough. 52,000, not even enough. We need about, I'm thinking about just getting to 400,000. But I don't want to just do all of that. I'm going to just get to 100,000 and sell. And then I'm gonna go do the crates, source six, source two, three crates, get 100,000 off of that. Boom. That's a rotation. It's money for solo work, but if you got heist, you know, just hit me up. Green Love. You know, just send me a friend request, Green Love 34, and I'll accept it. You know. If you wanna do like heist with me, I got you. You need money. And you know, just subscribe, like, share this video, send me friend requests, all of that good stuff. You'll get rich. Well, I wanna say you get rich. The more work you put in, the more money you'll get. Pretty sure everybody wants, unless you have a moderate account. And if you have a moderate account, I never had one. I think there's a good reason I haven't. I mean, it's not like I think they're bad. I just think that, you know, I just didn't run into any moderate accounts. Like, I ran into a few, but they just didn't work. If I get one, I'm gonna just use it for cars. And what I mean by cars is, I don't care about anything else on that modded account except all my cars and customizing them, all of the good stuff. Just custom, straight up customizing cars, buying all the new stuff. That's all I do on there. I won't do no heist. Why would I need heist when I got like 500 billion? 500 billion though, that seems like too much. 500 billion. 500 million. Yeah, but if you need money, though, just send me a friend request, you know. Hit me up. And you know, I get a high jumping out. I don't care what level you are, as long as you can play. Well, the mistake. Okay, I'm gonna just put it like this. Level? It's not necessarily about level, it's how you play. If you can listen and can just do everything, and just straight up listen and just follow my lead, then yeah, you good. Then it don't really matter about level. But money, no problem on GTA. Now it begins to get a problem now. I'll just put it like this. You new to GTA, I see you're level one. You don't got nothing. Nobody won't let you go join the heist. Nothing. And then you don't got no motorcycle club, no CEO, nothing like that. Then that's a problem. Cause you don't got no seat. You need to see, first of all, you need to do some stuff in free mode. You know, not doing heist or missions all the time. You need a motorcycle club or a CEO. I'ma just put it like that. It don't matter which one you do. I'ma just put it like this. I made more money off of CEO than motorcycle club. Bro, I'm no joke. Off of CEO, I made 11 million. A motorcycle club, I made about 6 or 5 million. Compare those numbers. And you don't believe me, I can show you the proof in the video. The proof is in the pudding. That's how you're going to see, yo. Show you how much money I made off of, made off of selling just straight up vehicles. And then I'll show you how much I made off of things. So I made about 13 million just off of all of that. Selling vehicles and stuff. Selling vehicles, good money. Oh no, but I want to do a heist though. Think about getting some people together after this video and doing the heist. Yeah, so we get some more money. Alright. I want to try to avoid the Pacific Standard heist. Cause look, here go what I'm gonna do. If I do all my setups for the heist, I would want to keep it so I could be doing the Pacific Standard glitch. So, you know, I could be getting those meals. You look like I'm about to look next week. Oh my cousin don't have to go to work today. Man, this is all the way over here. I'm driving the helicopter back. I don't care. Pegasus. I'm driving me a buzzard back. Buzzard. Oh wow. Oh, please don't tell me that supplies on those trucks. Oh. Oh, I'm about to die. Oh. Snacks. I know we got some. Wow, that's fake. See you in the next video, people.